No 5 Try to Know Economics. When you have a working knowledge of economics, it's like having a mild superpower. Basically, if you understand the fundamentals of economics, you can see and understand what drives people and technologies and success and failure a lot better than people who do not understand it. I hated the fact that I was made to study economics in IIT for my computer science course. No 4 Improve Your Presentation Skills. This is not a computer science skill, but this is one of the most important skills that computer science students are missing. You must treat presentation as equally important, or more important than your program, design, and algorithms. And you must spend as much time learning presentation as you spent on programming languages and computer science subjects. No 3 Studying Computer Science Fundamentals. This will never go out of fashion, and yes, when I look at students coming out of our colleges, this appears to be a rather neglected area. Far too much emphasis on specific programming languages and specific technologies is a mistake. Whatever the future holds, you will be well served by knowing the basic theory of computer sciences. Learn data structures and algorithms. If you don't have a favorite data structure and an algorithm that you find beautiful, then your computer science education is incomplete. If, after seeing an algorithm, your first thought is not about the complexity of the algorithm, then you need to hitch your books again. No 2 Usability of Computer Engineering. As IT touches the lives of more and more people, less and less of them will be computer savvy, and less of them will view computing devices as something that needs to be learned. Consequently, the products that will succeed will be the ones that are easy to use. And making something easy to use is rather difficult. It is a sub-discipline of computer science, and there is a lot of theory and a bunch of well-defined algorithms and practices you can use to make things easy to use. No 1. You are the next billion customers. The IT revolution has probably reached 1 billion people of the world so far. In the next 5 years, it will reach the next 1 billion. These will be a very different set of people. Many of them will be illiterate, so you need to focus on non-text, non-English interfaces, video, animations, voice recognition. Search for English SQL to get an idea of what I mean. Most won't have money or electricity for computers, so mobile devices will rule, so you need to start playing with mobile platforms like Android.